Toy Williams and Dalton Crace both face charges